It won't show up on the injury report, but Steve Johnson is definitely suffering from the most bruised ego I think we've ever seen in sports. You blamed it on God, dude. Really? Really? God didn't get you to the league? God didn't get you a contract? God didn't give you skills? You'd do better to blame it on your tattoo artist, whoever shot that earring in your cheek, or your barber.
Kuwait is the war room, with five knights at the round table, five Philly guys diversified and educated.